And action.
Hi, April. This is Mike Robinson. I'm at Hadesy Automotive in Columbus, Ohio. I'm a salesperson here, and you sent over a chat request about some Quicksilver Enclaves. Derek Hadesy's operating the camera for me, and we wanted to send you over a real quick look at the one we have, or actually one of the ones we have. We have several of them. This particular one is a leather group with a sunroof package and a tow package on the back of it. Derek also mentioned to me that you were somewhat interested, or very interested possibly, in the 0% financing. That's very important, and it's available on this car for a few more days. General Motors usually transfers those programs over at the end of the month, so they'll change this one, but for now it's still available on all of the Enclaves. If you walk around with me here just a little bit, you can see some of the standard styling. This particular one has the standard chrome wheels. There are some with brighter, shinier chrome wheels. And as I open the door, you can take a peek in here. Derek's gonna move the camera around just a little bit so you can see how that they are pointed inside. There's a lot to talk about in there, but they're very modernly equipped. One of the biggest things in there that the ladies find that they like is the rear backup camera that you can see in the IntelliLink stereo system there in the center. Also, it's very nicely appointed. All of the Buicks come with what we call Buick quiet tuning. So when you ride in the car, it's very, very quiet and very comfortable. Just a couple more things I want to show you. In the back, you'll see that it has captain seats most of the time. Those are the ones that are most popular. That allows the kiddos to go between the seats. I'm 6 feet tall. I can sit in the back seat with another fellow about my size reasonably comfortably. Don't know that I'd want to go to California, but it's pretty big, and it's big enough for me, so it's big enough for most children. All of these Enclaves are going to come with a power lift gate, and when you get into the back of it, you can see that all the seats will fold down. You can put all of the outboard and left and right side seats down flat so that you've got an entire load floor. Back here, you've got a little extra space. Under here, there's a storage space, and the tow packages are hidden by a guard right there. That gives you a little quick overview of the vehicle. Also has a little power lift gate there if you happen to be a little vertically challenged and can't reach the top. That gives you a quick look at the car. Please give us a call back here at 614-279-8880. My name is Mike Robinson, or you can reach Derek Hadesy, our internet manager. We'll be happy to help you. Thank you, April, and have a great day.
Awesome. Thank you so much.